Chow Wong is a writer of Chinese origin born in San Andres, Colombia. She studied music and has a way be linked to cultural activities. Her great capacity and literary sensibility have earned her several literary prizes, including books such as Where Has Gone What Will Not Return? Let Me Tell You. A better known that to show thanks for being born in the archipelago and being part of this island culture.
San Andres, an island in a western Caribbean basin surrounded by 7 mega borders, to be part of this ethnic fantasy that some call Creole's pride. What is Creole made of? From the audacity of pirate corsairs, the nostalgia of a lost legacy, the end of the maroon, the grace and malice of the Spanish, the colorism of different diasporas, the 6th Villa de Leyva's poetry festival beyond its atypical format will be like a perfect chord from which poetic harmonies are descended. I greet you from this withdrawn space, this piece of territory so small that it looked like a cage where the song of birds of all colors had mixed.